Hello, my beautiful vegan friends and family. I salute to all of you here. And today I would love to show you guys a special recipe called spicy tofu paradise. And all the goodies that includes are some ginger, scallions, green onions, chopped garlic, and also this is my homemade teriyaki sauce. And some butter, goodies, and also this is Campbell's chili paste, and some fried onions, and also I'm gonna use some potato starch. And I use this tofu that I got from Asian grocery store. I think this is the best type of tofu to make this spicy tofu paradise recipe. And yes. It's so easy to make it at home, and it doesn't take that long to prep or cook it. So please, you feel free to try this recipe at home, and you're gonna love it, especially people who just love to consume plant-based products and food. Again, here I'm saluting to all my vegan friends, and please check out this recipe, and you will love it. It's wonderful, delicious, spicy tofu paradise recipe. See you guys. Hope you all enjoy this recipe.